Everyone, another week has passed, which was very profitable for us, and that's why in this recap video I'm going to speak about the last several trades that I posted, long-term trades with signals. The first one that I'm going to start off is about the DAX 30, the trade on the long side that I posted, I think it was 10 days ago. I'm going to open it here. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to post any live signals on these trades. That was due to the fact that I waited a little bit too much for a confirmation when it breaks the buy zone, and then the movement has begun. Let's see actually how the movement develops. As you can see here, I've tweeted the signal. I supposed to tweet the signal on the break here. However, that wasn't possible because it started really quick. I wasn't able to tweet the signal. Then it rise more. Then it drops, and on the next day it opens with a gap. So I was expecting that it might continue rising, or it might drop to fill the gap. So I didn't put the signal there. And after this, the movement had continues, and it's almost on the target area here. And unfortunately, as I said, I wasn't able to post the live signal on this trade, but hopefully some of us managed to catch it. It was possible to extract a very good profit from this trade. So if someone had managed to catch it, good for you. The next trade that I'm going to discuss is about the US index S&P 500 I posted last week. I'm going to open it here. As you can see, I've made the video around this level here. As soon as I post the video, the next several hours it drops, so I decided to wait and not to tweet any signals. The price drops up to this support level here, and then it started to rise. I was following the price and the movement of the trade really strictly, and as soon as it breaks this buy zone here, somewhere here on this level, I tweeted the signal. The trade after this develops very well. In the next several hours, it managed to reach the small target where I tweet the signal. If somebody wants to lock some profit, then it made a small correction with a small consolidation, and then on the next day, so when it soon as it opens, it started with a strong buying pressure, and several hours later it was on the main target. I'm very happy with this trade. We managed to extract very good profit from it. Hopefully you extract profit from it as well. Now it's on the main target. I tweeted the signal on the signal yesterday. The idea here is whoever wants can close the whole position, and whoever feels it as that it can develop, this trade can develop more, you can leave some of the remaining exposure in order to reach the long-term target, but probably this is not going to happen in the next several week or two. My advice is, if you're doing this, to leave the stop on break-even, so you're not going to be able to lose any money from this. The last trade that we are going to discuss is the trade that I've posted in the beginning of this week. It's on the agricultural product corn. As you can see it here, and this is the chart on the daily time frame. I've made it the plan on the same chart. As you can see, I've made the analysis that we might observe something like a correction of the price, and for now it's developing well. As you can see, it's started to drop. In order to see properly, I'm going to switch on to 1 hour chart time frame. As you can see here, I've managed to tweak the signal around this level because I was waiting for a confirmation that the price is going to break the sell zone here from this red rectangle. It did it. I tweaked the signal here. It started to drop. However, in the next day, it reaches again the sell zone, but it tried to enter in it, but it was on the edge, and now it's continued dropping. Hopefully by the end of next week it will continue the same movement on the short side, and it will reach the target here, and we're going to be able to close some nice profit on this as well. And yeah, that was the trade that I was planning to discuss with you today. Thank you very much for watching. I hopefully you managed to extract money from this trade, and there'll be more coming in the next week and in the future. I wish you a very nice weekend, and see you again next week. Bye bye.